there, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's a frigid and blustery January afternoon here in Jerusalem. For this video, I'm walking along the Rhoda Goldman Promenade. So this is basically, there's a much better promenade in Jerusalem called the Tayelet. That's the Hass Promenade with amazing views of the old city. Just below that there is the Sherover Promenade. That's the one going down into that kind of foresty area. And if you continue after the end of the Hass Promenade, just before the entrance to Government House, the UN quarters, the UN headquarters for UNSO, there's another promenade. That's Rhoda Goldman, and that's where I am now. And I'm going to just be taking this as far eastward as I can, around the back of the UN. And on this side, there's also those great views of the old city. So this is a lesser known, lesser populated promenade. Also a good place to take a walk in Jerusalem.